need more info. Knowledge is power, after all.
Table of contents. Whatever. Okay, story, data management, beginning your adventure. The game screen, controls, stamina, item. What? Root of the world.
So stolen to the top of the sky is the librarian.
Oh, it is. Crap. Crap. Say hi to the librarian. Butthole.
Oh, but if he's flying over there, I can now grab him. I guess that was always the case.
Alright, this is a little more doable than I thought it was. I just have to not stupidly run out of mana like that.
But this is doable. This is more doable than I thought it was. Is there something else that I could use in place of Fire Rod? Can I freeze him? I haven't froze anyone in a long time. Oh no, but that uses a ton of stuff. I can freeze him. Is there a well up here? I guess not. I keep forgetting to submit my tokens.
Dodge to the other side of that also.
That one was rough. He wasn't supposed to summon stuff right off the bat. That's supposed to be a third form maneuver, you butthole.
Okay.
One more time.
He was just out of reach.
Oh, I just wanted to improve Far's hat. Alright. Fine. Fire Rod is my only friend. So the only reason why he summons mobs mechanically is so that I can get some mana back.
Thank you.
Oh, he just has it. Thanks, bro. Gonna like disappear? No? I have your sword? Okay. Bye.
Hey, bye.
Yeah, okay. So now we save.
I swear, if this is the same kind of thing that's Shadow of the Colossus, I'm gonna be a little angry at this storyline. Because it's cool, it's just, there's like a lot of ominous things happening in the background that make me kind of paranoid.